five things we learned from our first bus layout that we'll keep in mind during our new bus build. First, no designated area for shoes means they always end up right in the doorway. Second, we opted for a larger roof deck and less solar, which was naive. Solar will be our top priority in our new build. Third is kitchen storage. Our open shelf works great for baskets, but items like dishes and cups do fall, so they've ended up in my clothes drawer. Our fresh water tank under the kitchen cabinets also takes up a lot of space that would have otherwise been good storage. Fourth is our huge drawers and their placement. They can fit a lot, but because they're so big, they get messy fast. They're also right in front of the bed, so when Miles is sitting on the bed, I have to make him move to be able to open them. Fifth and final thing is access to the bed. I have no idea how we can solve this problem, but Miles having to climb over me and the dogs every time he gets up is the worst. It's also designated me as the person who has to get up every time to get everything. Access to the bed for both of us will be a top priority.